People, welcome to Macclesfield Town. I guess you just can't wait to get going now.
Yeah. It's been a while trying to get it organised and stuff, and it's finally good to be off here now and get ready to go.
Obviously, you signed up here on the season-long loan deal on Friday. How did the move come about?
So I've just been speaking to the gaffer since he got the job, because I was with him last year, obviously, in Solihull for a bit. So we've just been speaking, and he was helping me to come up, and I was more than happy to do so.
So I mean, for such a young player, you have quite an illustrious career already. Having signed for Celtic at one time and played for your country at, youth level. For the Macclesfield Town fans, can you talk us through your career today?
Kind of summed it up there in a book, really. Yeah. But signed for Celtic when I was 16. Stayed there for 4.5 years, I think. Then came down to Oxford. And I've been there now 2 years, and I've just been laundered here. So last season I played a bit for Solihull as well. So
yeah,
really good year last year at Macc as well. So managed to avoid relegation, so it was nice.
Yeah, we just coming on. I mean, last season when you were in Solihull, it was a brilliant, great escape at Solihull, wasn't it? With Mark Yates, and just like the players who were here for us last season, I guess you yourself will be wanting to take the momentum from your success going forward.
Yeah, definitely. Yeah. We ended it. I don't know how you won relegation and stuff, so come here now with a lot of confidence, and hopefully we can do something in this league as well.
For the Macc fans who maybe don't know too much about you as a player, what sort of a player would you say you are?
Player plays with a lot of passion, I suppose, a lot of heart, and just enjoys a good physical battle as well. And
I read that you like giving your odds out on the pitch as well.
Yeah. It'll probably take me a while now getting used to the lads, but I am quite vocal, yeah.
And just finally, obviously, we're not here to make all the numbers at Macclesfield Town, and I'm sure Mark has said to all the players that we're going to give this league a real go.
Definitely, No, I don't. If I know Mark, he's not here to make up any numbers, and he's here to do something, and he'll do it proper, so. Yeah, I'm expecting us to be definitely fighting for every game and